Hello, you all. I think I have my sound on, my mic is on. Do I have my game sounds on? I just changed my Streamlabs settings, so I don't think you can hear anything yet. But I think if I change it to is it this? Let's try it out. Yep. I think that about does it. Yes. Now I can see that the volume is working correctly. We are in Norlondo, which is kinda neat. Actually, it's really neat. And my chat is working correctly. I wanna see my volume levels. They are correct. Yo. Everything seems to be in order, so to say. And if you saw the title of my stream, it's that stream. This is Dead Souls. And the reason for that is that my daughter was born yesterday. So, as the title said, this is the first day as a father for me. So, salute all dads and non-dads alike. Mom and daughter are feeling well. They are resting at the hospital where I was also yesterday night. Today I came back to the house to feed our cats. That was the most important thing. Well, the other cat wasn't even hungry. Now wife is calling. Wait a minute. that was the mother of our child, and that was the first time I said something like that. Pretty neat. And these are awesome. I just bought these a couple of days ago. Twist and snack. Cheese. Really, really nice tasting sticks. Cheese sticks. Awesome. But now back to Dark Souls. This isn't all about fatherhood and kids and stuff and diapers. We need to make a plan how to get through Dark Souls. And do I need a hand holder for this session? Let's ask our friend Teemu. Yeah. Oh yeah. First I need to interview this firekeeper. What is she up to?
Impressive. If you require rest, now is the time. That is, after all.
Do I have any soul items on me? I need to level up as much as possible. Madeline. Yeah. Let's see if I can use this this new weapon. Maybe some of you don't know, but I have Black Knight Halberd, which I have never owned before, but in this run I got lucky. Hello, baby. Damn you bastard. You bastard. What you do it, man? I need to learn how to read you, boy. Well, you're not that hard to read, but your hits are heavy as fuck. Ooh, a nice forestry pathway. A not so inviting a door, sealed by the Great Lord's power. Who is this Great Lord you're talking about? Awesome. Some estuses necessary. Hello, you guys. Whoa, boy. You're my main man. This weapon is out of this world. It's so powerful. You can't even believe it. These are weak attacks. And not so weak. Hey! Be wary of mimicry. Rating is 0, so does that mean that this ain't mimicry? Let's see what happened to this boy. Ooh, twinkling. Twinkling is just the right upgrade thing for this weapon. Awesome. But are you a mimic? Yes, you are. My first mimic for this run. Hey! Damn, I forgot his moves. Really strange. Damn. Crystal Halberd. Let's see. Let us see. Crystal Halberd, where art thou? There you are. Insane power, it seems. Scales with dex and a little bit of strength here and there. Long-hilted weapon, mixing spear and axe is difficult to handle, blah blah blah. Requiring both strength and dex. The halberd has two elementary attacks. Spear, like thrusting and lost. Where is left wide open? Crystal halberd. But hey. Durability is only 20. And if we look at this weapon I'm using now, Black Knight Halberd, it's 300. Fuck! Okay. I should be able to... Well, I don't know, I'm kinda dependent on the... on the shield. I don't know if I can manage without using a shield. I can try, of course. And this Grasper shield, of course, gives me the stamina boost. Which is awesome. And I almost have enough for a level up already. So maybe I should kill a couple of these huge boys and level up before I head onwards. No! Bad idea. How fast is this guy? Yep. And one of these dudes gives me... Ooh, 1500. I like it. Come hit. No, don't go there. Come here. Ooh. Bad reading on my part. There we go. Another. I think this should be enough for a level. But let's be greedy. Let's use this. No. No. Why are you manhandling me? Yeah. Well, it wasn't too great, but I managed to kill all of the big dudes on this balcony. My wife is asking if I'm celebrating the birth of our child now by playing Dark Souls on Twitch. Maybe I am. But what should I upgrade now, level up now? Strength for some reason doesn't boost my right weapon at all. I don't get it. Why? Let's put it on one hand. How about now? Oh, it still gives me 3 more. But if I'm dual wielding, it doesn't give me any points at all. Why? What is the reason? But vitality, always important. Endurance, always important. And actually it gives me 1.8 to equip load. And if I'm having a much higher equip load, I could use some armor which had some boys in it. The armor I'm wearing currently don't seem to have any kind of boys. My boys, what? My boys is 0. Who can believe this? Yep. Let's check out my boys actually. What is my equip load? It's
5.
My equip load could be 39.3, something around that, and I still could have my fast roll. And this I don't need, unequip. These don't weigh anything, I think. 39.3. so I can up it by 12. God hammered black gloves. How about if I just use... What can I use? I should be able to use pretty much anything. I asked if my brother could come and chat with me and tell me what to do in Anor Londo. Meanwhile, I wanna see if I can put on some awesome equipment. Like this physical... I want boys. Boys is the word of the day. Elite Knight Gauntlets have boys. And they have weight. I definitely want some boys. My boys is only 6, which is... Well, it's awful. And the Leggings have 12 boys. That is kinda nice. Even these Hollow Soldier waistcloth, which don't weigh pretty much anything, have 7 boys. Of course, everything else sucks. Crimson Faceclaw, it has awesome stats, but the boys, there's none. Should I go with Elite Knight? Maybe. And now my voice is as high as 18. And I can still get 6 more. The mask doesn't have... Or does it have any... No, none boys. The weight is 1.4. I could have a really, really heavy... Even the Fangbor helm, I think. At least Gargoyle helm. Which has a lot of boys and doesn't weigh much. Maybe I'll go with that. What? I'm fat rolling. Why? What? So my equip load is insanely high. This is too much. Oh, I'm way over the limit. Can I change this to... How much does this weigh? It's 6.9. None of this has any kind of boys. Well, Hollow Soldier waistcloth has some. What is my boys now? 13. Don't really know what to think about that. But if I change it to this, my defense would be way higher. This actually nice has a nice defense. The only real downside is that it has no boys. If I wear crimson gloves, no. Well, let's go with this. So the quest is, what? Now what's the matter? Now my equip load is over again. Jesus! Let's go an adventure. Someone has died. Jesus! I almost died too. If I fell from here, would I die? Boom. There must be a treasure behind here. Or not. Hello? Fuck. Gargoyle tail axe. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, I thought I killed the gargoyle, but I only cut his tail. What? Could you maybe come down? I can drop down from here. Chest ahead. Okay. I believe you. Chest ahead. Is there a chest behind here? It seems I could drop even below this. Or not. Maybe I'll visit this place. Why is there a place in here? Ooh, a chest. It wasn't a lie. Demon Titanite. I'd like to find a blacksmith and get some more power on this weapon. I'm stuck. Or not. I'll go here. And jump back. What is this? Someone has died on that trail. Well,
Where is that railing headed to? Let's research this bridge before. We'll go to that place. Or what? What is here? What happens here? Some kind of lever is right there. But this ends here. This probably isn't the way to go. What happened to you? You went there, full of hope, and fell. Okay. My balance is out of this world. You were trying to hit the balcony. I can see it now. I want to hit it also. Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa! Ninjas. Ninjas! Ooh, a treasure. Throwing knife. It's the weapon of your choice, not mine. I can't take this. In the future, I probably can't either. But let's try it together. Oh, damn. No, not like this. There's an item on that freaking lamp. So maybe I should drop down on that lamp. What? Oh no, I need to cut down the lamp. Hey! Weakness, treasure, nice. Blood stain, whoa. There's so many blood stains in here. I need to go onward. Onward! Whew. One down, one down. More throwing knives. Yeah! Is there any more? There's a chest there. If I'll get that chest, let's see where I end up. First I go there. Then I'll drop down on that ledge. And then probably on that small ledge and to the bottom. Okay. That is a tempting chest. Gotta tell you. I probably won't get it. I did it. Rating 0. Nice. How do you slide down the ladder? I wanna know. Ooh. A ninja. What is this area? Yeah, I saw the fog door. But I wanna know what happens here. I thought this could have been a fake wall. There's too much. Oh, I can see bodies there. I'm not going there. Maybe I'll need to go through this fuck door. Not a boss door. The contraption does not move. Where am I? Oh! That is the place I was just at. How did you die? Let me see. I could go straight down, or I could push this lever. Yep. I knew it. Oh, jeez, what the hell? Where did you come from? Oh, Jesus. My dude can hit me mid-air. Cargo's halberd. I remember reading that could be an awesome weapon. Let's see. Cargo's halberd. It scales. Well, it doesn't really scale with anything. Maybe I was wrong. Perfectly standard bronze halberd without any special power. I think I have earned a stick. A cheese stick. I'm in humanity form, I just noticed. In human form. What can I find down here? Except for pain and misery. A doorway, it seems. A new contraption. Can I push this? Nope. Ooh! I'm here! Nice. Jesus. How many of you is are there? Whoa, whoa! Now I'm having problems! Because there's so many of you. And I'm only me! No! Nice. I think I have cleared this hall. Nice. Don't see any enemies left in here. Oh, one. One is here. Searching for this epic item, it seems. Black iron set. Ooh, even great sword and great shield. Let's see what... That painting is totally tilted. Great sword. Let's see what great sword is all about. I'm kinda tired for being at the hospital. Circle display. It scales with strength. That's kinda nice. Attack one of the gigantic what was the requirement? 28 strength. Very few have what it takes to build this incredibly heavy damage dealing monster. Known for their heavy armor and black iron. Tarkus. Ooh, it's Tarkus's sword. Tarkus is the dude who helped me on the boss in Sen's Fortress, I think. And the set was... What was the set? Black Iron Helm, yep. This is it. Elite Knight Helm has 8 boys, if we look at boys, and this has 12 boys. The way is... Well, it's that higher. And physical defense is almost double compared to Elite Knight, so... Defense to way ratio is better on this helm. Let's see what they tell. What do you guys think? Should I go with Black Iron Set? I don't know if Black Iron Set is cool looking, but I kinda wanna know. Kinda wanna know. Black Iron Armor. Let's check it out if I'm fat rolling with Black Iron stuff. Is this a fat roll or midway roll? Let's see. Mid roll 57. Yeah! No, this is a medium roll. Not a fat roll, but it seems so slow compared to the fast roll. But it looks nice. Tarkus. It definitely looks nice. And it sounds like I'm wearing something heavy. How much is my boys now? 79. Dude, I have boys. Can you withstand this, boys? Joy. Yeah, boy. Nice. Examine. I almost have a level up. Contraption does not move. Okay. If the painting is contraption, everything is contraption in Dark Souls. I should be able to get some more beer. I'm believing that there ain't any enemies left in this room. Be right back. Feels really strange to roll this slowly. But maybe I'll get used to it. Maybe. Just maybe. Can I roll this even further? I can. So now I can go even deeper underground. There's too much panic in this town, I'm going deeper underground. Ooh, a bonfire! What? Nice statue. Seems like a trap. How much do I need for level? A couple thousand more, so chance do I have items? Soul of... Well, I should use this. Awesome, 200. Soul of... Give me 3000. 3000! 8000! Whoa! Let's do it. Cube load goes even higher. Someday we can feel this Targus armor and fast roll away. Oh, well, I just got a new ring. Let's see what that ring is all about. It was this ring. It boosts miracles. Today even his name is not known. I'm just writing a message for my wife. Where's the thumbs up? There it is. Ah. Damn, I need a commentator who tells me what to do. Can I talk to the statue? Why can't I talk to the statue? The cat is insane. He's playing with everything, rolling around. Hey, actually, what is the place for D-pad up? How can I equip something in D-pad up? This is D-pad down, isn't it? I think it is. And then there's the I'm pressing D-pad up right now, and I can see that it moves, but how do I put some items in there? Well, I don't know. Seems strange. Yeah. So now we have found a bonfire. This random thing that moves has led us to a bonfire, and we just used a level, got some more endurance. It doesn't move in this direction, so we need to go to another. boom. An English message for the 5. That is a huge door. Not any of these contraptions moves. Be wary of bonfire. Bonfire. Another bonfire. I just visited bonfire. What? What is everyone talking about? Okay. Yep. Check out my awesome boys. You guys aren't boss of me. I'm my own boss. I am Tarkus. I can see a door. I can see it now. It isn't open from this side. Ooh, an item. What? Feared looking monsters. This door will open. Of course. Hey. People in here said that watch out for a bonfire. Weakness testing. Now I wanna know. Let's wait a moment. Be wary of bonfire, and it even has a rating. Bonfire ahead. This is the only place I could drop down to. I believe you guys. It was all in vain. The bonfire wasn't meant to be. So this is an elevator call pattern, so to speak. How come the number of Estus flasks is 7? What the hell kind of number is 7? I got 7 from the bonfire. I thought the numbers would be 5 or 10. Or 15, not 7. Which way is up? I think this way is up. Is it? Up. Yep. Like a corkscrew. I think the what the hell were the dudes, the flying dudes? Cargoers. I think they were unique. Unique enemies. Hey! What? What, I'm back here? Never meant to get back here. It's the wrong way. Dude. Oh, there are my souls. I can see a couple of strange looking enemies ahead. There's a ledge over there. Could I somehow drop on that ledge? Now I'm paranoid about the bonfire messages. What bonfire are they talking? Are they talking about the bonfire down there? When you roll the screw two times down. If they are, then I already have visited it. Come here. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Mmm! Yep. Whoa! Two hits. Two hits. I love this weapon. So many dead bodies here. Why? Maybe I should equip my shield. Ooh, another door. Which I can't open. Naturally. Slide of sorts. If I'll slide down there, can I find a treasure? Darkus. Dude! I don't think these are unique monsters. But their dead animation was kinda unique monster looking. What? One hit kill, why? What the hell is this sound? It's this dude snoring here. Come here. Come hit, baby. One more hit. Damn! Damn, you bastard. No! Ooh, damn! This looks bad. Looks bad. No! Die, bastard. The first two went rather well. Third one was a nightmare. Let's read this. Good luck, yes, good luck to me. Why? Oh, the sceneries. I remember Slowbeef talking about this place. He said that another one could have been the last place in the game, and it would have been awesome. Oh no. No way I'm going there with two of them. Why? God, why?
Run!
Are these dudes coming or not? And do they even fit here? Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. They have projectiles. They have projectiles. So... I'm definitely gonna have some problems. One of them killed himself.
No!
Jesus, what was that? Jesus. Okay. Try dashing through. Do we have any kind of items here? Nope. Let's dash through. That's what the big boy said. Jesus. There's a lot of people here. Run. Run. How about it? No, don't do it. Oh, cut him. Now I just need to drop down here. Whew. Ooh, my wife has found my stream. Praise the sun. Yes, praise it. Praise the sun. I remember when Dark Souls originally came out, they talked about this place and that railing, that it was one of the hardest parts in the whole game. I've never had too bad problems with it, but I know it's hard. And I know why it can be hard. Ooh, Solaire. Let me just use my bonfire here before I talk to you, boy. Oh, nice. And Solaire is here with me. And I can level up more endurance. Which means more equip load for myself.
There you are.
Yes.
You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you.
Darmer Ed. Yeah. I know. Talk to me, Solaire.
You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you had feelings for me. Oh no, dear me, pretend you didn't hear that.
Solaire.
You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better.
What a funny dude. What is my equipment load at this point? I could have even 60 at this point. Whoa. Hello? That went badly. Hello. Damn you. You're a fast one, aren't you?
I wanted to backstab.
Go down this corridor. Use some estesis. Come back. What an animation. Dude had a treasure to guard. Sunlight medal. Sunlight. Any monsters here? I'd like to if I remember correctly, there should be some awesome armor set. Try at yes. Yeah. This is just what I was thinking. There should be an awesome armor set somewhere in here, I think. Keep the shield up. What the hell? Okay. As you can see, there's like four chests. Havel stuff. Havel was the armor I was thinking about. Awesome. Havel stuff. Dragon suit. All of the Havel stuff. Jesus. Just oh, so many treasures. Let's take a look. Can I change my black iron helm to Havel? Where's Havel? Well, Havel's helm, and it has how much more weight does it have? This is 6, and physical defense is 27, and Havel is 9 more on physical defense and 1.5 in weight. The boy's is 6 higher. Havel the Rocks Warriors. I can raise my voice even higher. I can be Havel. And which takes my equipment load at that higher, but not too much. My voice is sick, 85, and Havel's. Ooh, but the I forgot to look at the weapons. Occult club was one of them. simple wooden club. This simple blade strike is single miss makes one something. So occult club. It doesn't weigh much, and we have dragon tooth. Everlasting dragon tooth. What kind of crazy required parameter? 40 strength. Durability is 999. What else could it ever be? Because it's Havel's weapon. Ooh! Boo Ilo expands. Nice. Nice is what I tell y'all. Oh, I just forgot. I had to search for a key. Where is the key, or is it in here? Is the key here? Is here. Something is blocking. Damn. These drawers are so freaking wool. Yeah. Now we can finally continue on with my adventure. I do have some awesome new weapons, which I don't think I'm ever gonna use. Just need to find my way out of this basement. I don't believe I need any more weapons if I do have Black Knight Halberd. What are these sounds? Miscreant. What are these? That's the sign of Grave Lord Servant. I think I'll need to be in human form. Let's reverse Halloween, I think. Reich. We have some helpers available. Which is nice. Ooh. What? Dark spirit. What the fuck? How are you, guy? What is your strategy, man? Dude, what are you doing, man? Dude, you're sick, man. So... I wanted to be able to invite some helpers for the boss fight. But that didn't work so well because I got invited as soon as I was turned into human form. What? Whoa! Jesus. Why is the dude that big in that tiny room? Seems I'm on the roof. Dead end ahead. Thank you. But I wanna see it for myself. Another of you. and this place is war. What?
Whatever can be done.
Hello.
Ah, you again. Let me guess. Were you repelled by the Silver Knight? Ah, don't be ashamed. 'Tis the fate of vanguards like you and I. I'll think of something. We can overcome this.
Wait a second. And I'm back. Let's talk to this guy.
We'll need another 3. No, maybe 5 bodies. Quite a thick thing indeed.
Bodies for what?
This is quite a thing. We'll need another 3.
What bodies? Jesus! Is the Onion Man gonna help me? Is what I'm thinking. Oh no! Oh no! Jesus! Why do at once? Don't do it, man! Don't do it, man! Oh Jesus! Another! Oh, too tight of space. Hit me, boy. Hit me once, hit me twice. Oh, yeah. Oh, got you. Now let's go and meet the Onion Man. Hello.
What's on your plate? Fantastic. I'll take this.
Tiny Beings Ring.
Next time, give me a
Tiny Beings Ring. Which is what? There it is. Small increase of HP. Grant small increase of 2 HP. So the Onion Man was stuck. This can't be a mimic. Even more demon titanite. Saint ahead. Whoa! That's a great bow if I ever saw one. That's a really great bow. Fatty ahead. Seems like I'm moving backwards. Saint ahead. What is this door? Oh. Imminent holding with both. And now I can see what you did there. Yes, yes. Did you see me? Boom. Damn, you did see me. I can't reach. Can you reach me? None of these knights drop any items. But I'm kind of lost. I have no idea where I am in this Anorlondo castle. What? This is once again the... Isn't this the onion place? Okay, Onion Man is here. I've cleared this area. And then I... went through here, and this is a corridor to what? A treasure chest? Be wary of tough enemy. It can't be a mimic. Too much mimics if this is a mimic. Damn! Hup! Hup! I'm stuck between his legs. Damn! Got kind of lucky there. I need space to fight mimic. Oh damn! Sucker kick. Hit him. Ooh, baby. Damn. What silver coins? What is that? What is this? What is this? Be wary of tough. Is there a way there can be this many mimics? There is a way. Fuck, I can't lock on to the mimic. He's coming. Why am I even challenging mimics? Because they are baddest of the bunch. No! No! Fuck! Gold coins, what are these coins? I need to know. Silver coins and gold coins. Silver coin of night. Coin made of silver with the portrait of... What do I do with these coins? Almost killed myself for these coins. No! No! Where am I? And why? I have no Estus flasks left. I'll need to resort to using humanity. I have some souls, but I don't think I have enough for a level. And if I go here, yep. I'm so confused with this whole building, so I don't really know what to do. So now I'm back at the fatty place. This place that had... what is this place? How about you move? Would you move? Backstab! No! Damn. Weird fight. What is this item? A soul of a hero. I think that is quite a lot of souls. And from here, we can go down. What kind of item is that? Silver Knight's sword. My souls are here. Ooh, a lot of souls. What the hell? All of a sudden I have enough souls to acquire maybe 2 levels, I think. Let's use Soul of a Hero. Yes, 10,000. I remember correctly. Yeah, I can do 2 levels. More endurance for everyone. Well, maybe some vitality. Hello?
You really are fond of if I didn't know.
Yeah, I would like to kindle this place, but alas, I think or maybe not yet. I have nothing to lose, so let's explore some more. Like, what are these rooms all about? Yeah, this was this. And this doesn't open, and there weren't any more rooms here. Yep. And the preferred way would be to go from here. Well, I can always jump from here. I think I need to kill the giant dude. Yep. I knew it. How are you meant to kill this dude? Pool of health on this dude is insane. Dude! Mm. is coming. The dude is coming.
Jesus.
Dude!
All that for Demon Titanite. And now I'm basically dead.
Yep.
I'd like to invite some dudes to help me with the boss. But for that, I'm gonna need some... I'm gonna use 2 humanities. 2 humanities. This is pending at its finest. Kindle. Reverse hollowing. Yes. And after that, Kindle. 10 more, baby. And then invite Jaroska. And Ari the Witch. Yay, Jaroska, let's do it. Phantom, Ari the Witch is summoned. Whoa. Let's go.
Third. Dark spirit next. What? What is this madness? Let's go. Let's go. Let's do it, boys. Thank you for being my followers for this epic fight. This is it. It's been a long time, boys. Jesus! One of them is down. What happens now? Is anyone's quest? Smoke, what did you do? Smoke has all the power in the universe. Oh no. No. Oh no. Damn. Well, that was a fine run. So, even with couple of helpers, I couldn't do it. In my younger years, I have won that battle alone. I want a reverse. And I want helpers. What do we have? We have Praise the Sun, yes. This dude is wearing Havel and some dex weapon. No, Arete Witch. Sean Granger. I think we are ready. Let's do it. What? There we go. What? Let's do it. Oh my god, I used humanity. Bye. Different approach. Smoke is dead. Ornstein takes his powers. That's a giant Ornstein for you boys. Jesus! Damn, I need to be careful. I don't wanna fail this. Because the boys are helping me the best they can. Nice. Awesome, dudes. What happened? What the fuck? What the fuck? What is this fight? Ooh! Victory! What the fuck? That was a random Ornstein and Smoke fight. Ah. Dark Souls, you keep surprising me. So totally weird. Yep, but first, before we do anything stupid, let's go and hey, what is this? Dragon ahead. Need feet. Yes, this all makes perfect sense. For anyone. This is the safest of all elevators I've ever seen. Ooh, a bonfire. I'm gonna use my levels. I have enough for 4, so 2 in vitality and 2 in endurance. I could of course build my strength up even more because every level gives me 3 more in strength. Well, actually, that's more firepower. And that is important, maybe. Maybe I should up my strength. We'll do 1 in width, 1 in end, 1 and 2 in strength. Yeah, that's the way to go. Awesome, and with this amazing chest ahead, 4,000 rating. Awesome Lord Vessel achievement.
And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou.
Yay! A new achievement. Princess Guard. Join Covenant. What is my warmer Covenant? It's a spider Covenant. No. I don't need to join you, but I just wanted the achievement. Yay! Neat head. Praise the sun is. It works anywhere. Awesome. Now that I have used almost all of my souls, I can actually check out this place. And what do we have in here? Do we have some extra treasures? Or do we have nothing? I don't think I can jump down from here without dying, so don't really wanna try it out. I have rested. What is this? Yes, you did. I did it too. You're not the only one. I can't believe I'm a father of a daughter. Since yesterday, baby. I think I just wanna see what is on this side. earlier on I was on the other side. So naturally I wanna find out what's in here. I don't know if there's anything in here, but if there is, I wanna know. There must be something. Like in here, for example, I can hear the blacksmith hammering away. Tra-la-la. Jesus.
Are you forging weapons?
Yes. But first, let me go to the bathroom. Yep, I am here, and Ornstein and Smoke are dead. What else can we do? We can do it all. Can I reinforce my... Actually, first I need to repair my Schweihand. Am I ever gonna use Schweihander? Yes. Black Knight? Yes. Crasher's Shield? Yes. And... all of my equipped armors. Yep, and this, and this, and this. You guys wanna know a secret? There's a place in this game where you can actually farm Twinkling Titanite. I think it was from some oysters. At the Crystal Cave. Select weapon to reinforce. Rickard Schreibel. Dragon tooth needs dragon scales. And 10,000 souls for just one upgrade. That isn't cheap. It ain't cheap in... I'm lacking twinkling titanite.
You come, I shine, get shiny from Duke Forge when more.
Okay. Do you sell twinklings? Yes, you do. This dude actually sells twinkling titanite. If... Yes. If I do have a single soul item... Damn, I don't have any. But actually, there's no point for me to carry around so many souls, so I might as well buy this twinkling. Because no dude has twinkling like this for sale. Weapon smith box, 2 for him. Giant's halberd. There's so many halberds in this game. And, this dude sells a giant set for, what is this, 26,000, something like that. For 26,000 you could be a happy owner of a giant set. I have so many large titanite shards. Even at this day and age, the only titanite slab I know of in this game is the titanite slab that you can get when you travel back to the... is it Undead Asylum and kill the random fat dude that lives underground? Something like that. So... don't really know if there's any other ways to get titanite slabs. What the hell is this? But if I fell from there, I could probably get back to the first bonfire of Anor Londo, I think. But why would I wanna backtrack? Yeah, I've seen enough. And now they are killing me. Well, that's a faster way to get to the bonfire. The giants aren't coming. Yep. And now the world is kind of open. You guys all know what I can do. I can just warp between a Wyrdic Shrine and a London Dark Moon Tomb. What is a Dark Moon Tomb? Undead Parish. Damn, some of these. What the hell is Dark Moon Tomb? I need to see this for myself. Dark Moon Tomb. Doesn't ring a bell. Grilli, tere Jokke. Onks töissä? Tai joku sanoisi, että oletko huomenna töissä. So this is Dark Moon Tomb. Now I get it. If I'll travel back to Undead Parish, I could go. Well, from the Wilding Shrine, I can go down into the Ghost Town, Blight Town. What is it called? Ghost Town, something like that. And if I go to Undead Parish, I can go to the Dragon Bridge, and from there I should be able to open the door that leads to the sewers. Oh, and from Wilding Shrine I can also go to the catacombs. So Wilding Shrine would be a... It could work. And I wanna level up my weapon. So Jokke, do you have a work tomorrow? I do not, and this boy is still mad at me. Why are you so mad at me, boy? Come here, I'll riposte you, man. I'm sorry. Riposte once more. Why can't you riposte me? Thank you for the compliment, man. How? Wow! The Onion Man is here. Hello.
Fancy meeting you here. You did much for me up above. I am grateful.
Hello.
I was thinking the gate, the old fox.
Yes.
Is that your friend?
Of course, it was my different. Yes.
I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, am I fortunate? This light of Katarina thanks you sincerely. Please. Take this as a token of my gratitude. There you are.
Yes.
I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing worthwhile up above. No worries. Venturing is my life. I'm prepared for the worst.
You are an adventurer at heart, man.
There you are.
Yes.
I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing. No worries.
Let me just rest here and get my full 10 Estuses. And now... actually... we could travel... well, we... if we had 20,000... hello? Hello?
Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening?
Yes.
I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Fract, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate and the very reason your kind have appeared. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark.
I koristetakseen nyttemmin pareita. Keskellä yötä.
Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still.
I'm not ready. What? Damn. I wasn't that already. Yes.
This is the firelink chamber.
Otahan kuule varpajaisviski ja liity Discordiin. Where the fuck am I? What is this? What? Yes, everything is locked. And this dude is kinda hilarious. Yes. Mulla on viiniä. En ole vielä viiniä korkannut. Olen yrittänyt saada porukkaa tulemaan Discordiin. Deathstreamin juontajiksi tai kommentaattoriksi. Mutta en saanut ketään. Joten jätin viinin avaamatta. Ainakin vielä. Missä helvetissä minä olen? The fuck is this place? The door doesn't open. Try projectile. I can't go anywhere. Hello.
Place the Lord vessel on the altar.
What? On the altar? Is this an altar? Place Lord vessel. Why? What happens now? I've been carrying around this shit. Did I just lose the teleporting ability? Check out my Havel helmet. It's so stylish. Oh, no idea what just happened. I pretty much destroyed the Earth. If this is Earth. I know that door. That's a door in Anor Londo. And that's a door in some cave. And what are you up to now? Tell me, man.
Very well.
Yes.
Achieve your fate. Fill the vessel with powerful souls. Commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls.
You can say that again.
Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the four kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless.
Shit, the scaleless.
Are you ready? We shall return. Stay still for a moment.
Yes. Don't eat me, bro. No. Nice ride. Yep. So that was that. And now I think everything is open and I have a mission to collect four great souls, lord souls, whatever souls. I know of one. It's underground from here in the coast town. New London. New London ruins is the place. And I know of Nito. Well, actually you can see all the four great Lord Souls in the opening demo of this game. But where Nito is located at, I have no idea. And see the Scaleless. That I know. That is in Anor Londo and in the door that just opened. He lives in the Great Library in Anor Londo. And the fourth one, I have no idea. Well, maybe I'll just randomly meet him in my journey. Hello, Onion Man.
There you are. I'll be heading down. No.
Yeah, this dude is also heading down. So where should and could and would we go? Maybe I'll just go to the I need to go and visit the Blacksmith first. Se on juurikin sitä, tai se on sipuliritaari. Everyone's favorite. Onion Knight. I need 2000 experience to level up my weapon. Boom. And boom. I wanna double hand you, baby. Now I can level up my weapon. Not myself, but my weapon. And if I had 20,000, I could buy an item to open a door and get to the boss of Doc boss. Upgrade me, man. Reinforce my weapon. You know which weapon. The one I'm building now. There it is. Twinkling Titanites, all are gone after this. It's gonna turn it to a crazy sword. And only two more for the next upgrade. This is going to be a badass weapon. Damn.
Mitä sä oot Jouni tekemässä, onko se pystytkö se olemaan linjoilla hetken aikaa tai puhumaan, ottamaan ehkä juoman vai onko aikainen herätys aamulla?
A treasure. Titanite. A shard. I just remembered that I can teleport now. Why am I running? Fuck. Normipäivä. Vähän jaffaa, niin kyllä se siitä.
Hello, Mr. Onion.